She's just 18, he's 25. Again, a relatively new partnership in their third season together. They were eighth in the four continents. They are the national champions of Japan. This is Miu Suzaki and Ryuichi Kihara. Music entitled Yuri on Ice. Japan with not a strong pedigree in pair skating. Let's see if these two can do something. Triple Lutz. Formidable start, difficult start, and well done. Triple twist.
Just about made the rotation on that, wasn't a clean catch. See those red markers coming up, I mean the technical panel are gonna review those elements.
Throw triple Sauko. Yes. Very well held. Really nice step sequence. Classy routine. Well, three unsung pairs at the start of this pairs short program in the team competition, but they've all skated exceptionally well. And this, the best so far, Miu Suzaki and Ryuichi Kihara for Japan.
Yeah, that really was a super skate from this young team. Very courageous start, going for those side-by-side triple lutzes. You're only going to see a couple of teams do that. Technical panel still looking back at those elements. Were they fully rotated? Thought the death spiral at the end was sensational. He gets so deep into that pivot position, which enables him to really keep the momentum going and get the extra rotation to get the extra levels on that element. Very, very good indeed. Super choice of music for them. They skated to the music throughout the program, which of course is very, very important. You've got to get that second mark up to match the technical score. And you're right, Simon, it's been a cracking start from all three teams here.
And a lot of pressure on those to come, particularly in the second group. Quality of those in the third should be enough to see them clear of these, but it really was outstanding. These are the Lutzes at the start.
So just watching the edges going into this. Look good, outside edges. Were they fully rotated? Look good to me. It's a shame that the entries are so different. Just makes it look a little untidy, and he knows it was a close one. And here on the twist, did he catch it? You can see the left shoulder hitting his body. There should be no contact from her as he catches her at the end. Ideally, he wants to get his arms down. He didn't do that. It's all a bit of a scramble at the end there. So the technical panel will look at that. Certainly, they may lose a little bit on the grade of execution if they don't off the base value. That was super, though. Really nailed the landing well. I'm getting all sorts of views of the jumps, aren't we? I mean, it's making me feel a bit sick, to be honest.
Certainly. A little bit dizzy.
Yeah.
But there's a happy bunch. Show me there on the top left. He's put them in pole position. They're unlikely to get on the podium, but they have got a kickstart. And how about this? 57-42, that's their best.